and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to teach you how to make Farsi verbs negative. Many of my students, in fact, get confused a little bit about when to use na and when to use ne when they want to make a Farsi verb negative. I am going to teach you a very easy trick. Okay, we have two forms of negative in Farsi. We can make a verb negative by either adding ne, as in nemiram, I don't go, or by adding na, as in naraftam, in the past I didn't go. Now, why do my students get confused? Well, because sometimes, despite the fact that a verb is a past tense verb, we use ne instead of na. For example, in the case of past continuous, we have a verb like nemiraftam. I was not going. Technically, it's a past tense verb. It's a past continuous tense. But we're using ne instead of na. Okay, so how do we know in what cases to use what? It's very easy. In fact, the only reason that we have two forms of negative in Farsi is purely phonetic. What do I mean by that? Well, originally, the negative agent is the letter nun, which is pronounced as ne, like the letter N in English. Now, if you want to make any verb negative, if that verb starts with mi, you will have to use ne. Why? Simply because phonetically, the sound e is closer to e. Therefore, we will have ne-mi-ram or ne-mi-raftam. So, we wouldn't care if this verb is present or past or whatever. As long as you have a mi at the beginning of the verb, you're supposed to use ne in order to make that verb negative. One more time. Ne-mi. Now, in all other cases, you will simply use na. For example, in the case of simple past, na raftam, I did not go. Okay, let's put all of this together. Let's start with simple present tense. Mi ram. The bookish version, mi ravam. It doesn't matter if you're working on the colloquial or on the bookish version. Both cases, the verb starts with mi. Therefore, we're supposed to put ne at the beginning of it in order to make it negative. Ne mi ram or ne mi ravam. Now, let's go to past tense. Simple past. Na raftam. Why did we put na? Well, because the verb raftam doesn't start with mi. So, we will make it negative by putting na at the beginning of it. How about the verb miraftam? Miraftam is a past tense verb. It's a past continuous verb. I was going, or I used to go, over a period of time, as a repetition, as a habit. So, how do we make this verb negative? Remember, the verb starts with mi. Okay. So, we will put ne at the beginning of this verb. Ne mi raftam. I was not going, or I didn't used to go. Excellent. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. It's not really that difficult. It's a little tricky, but well, now you know how to deal with it. Until the next lesson, khodafez.